Ames High fans, are you ready? Here come the little